Hey everyone, Dario here with Hydra Unlimited. Today we're going to be showing you how to set up your chiller. To begin, set aside the barb fittings that come with your chiller. Attach the provided couplers by using thread tape to adapt to a 1-inch Qwik-Lok. Now route the pump feed hose into the inlet of the chiller. The outlet tube will go to the HydraMax distribution line. Be sure when filling the system, there are no blockages on the outlet side of the chiller. Now you're ready to go.